It's a good puppy, huh? It's a good puppy, huh?
Good Wednesday morning, everybody. September the 25th. Thanks for coming back. Beautiful morning this morning. We gotta be about 50. So I'm gonna start off this morning by addressing a few viewer questions because we've had a few questions on the same object. This truck. Sam Campbell asks, nice work. What's up with the Dodge in the background? Weemy Deers asks, hey, what's up with the deal with the head hanger in your yard? Luke Strasser. Luke, you're good stuff, by the way. What's up? What's the story on the 95 to 02 Ram new plow truck? Okay, that is not my truck. That's Katie's son's truck. As much as it might be a disappointment to you guys, I didn't go there. Ugh. Jesus, good Lord. The hell you think I am? I ain't Chuck Norris. He's a chump. So, we are, let me give you a little walk around what we did last night, because somebody misplaced his GoPro until after dark. Doesn't really matter, because we got plenty more of this coming. We started on the fence last night. So, again, you can see where the old fence is up here. Ran from that post, that post. That post is going to stay, because the hydrant's right there on the other side of it. And it's a good place to hang the hose. Water's got to get moved. That light pole's going to go away. Because as you can see, it's kind of... And it leaning toward me as well. So we came out here last night. Katie gave me a hand. We got the marking paint out. Started making marks. And we got a few post holes drilled over there that we didn't get posted in yet. I didn't drill these ones here because... Well, we might even have water in this one. A little bit. Not too bad. And it started raining right after I got home. The rain kind of shut me down for almost an hour. As soon as it quit raining and we had it out here, ran our marks out. And you can see we got all these posts in. Going all the way up there. What, 15? 14? Whatever it is. Doesn't matter. So what's going to happen is we got these 50-inch tall cattle panels. They're going to go on there, and then there's going to be a 2x6 across the top and a 2x6 across the bottom. Because anybody that has cattle on a lawn knows that they want to stick their head through the fence and eat the lawn. Now, every part of me wants to run electric on that, but we get people down here, get kids down here, whatever, looking, screwing around, looking at the cows, and I don't want somebody touching an electric fence because that kind of ruins it for everybody. So by people touching the fence, I usually mean me. If I tell other people not to touch the fence, they don't touch the fence. I just touch the fence. So the Dodge is not the ick with the Ram symbol on the front of it. That's not mine. In another video, we will do a full walk around of that one. There was a question on that one too. We'll give you a full walk around the whole deal. Save that for another video. That one's got to make it into the shop this winter, hopefully. So tonight's project, and we'll get the GoPro because I got it now. I'm just going to carry it around in my pocket all day. All right. Tonight's project is we got to get those posts tamped in, get everything measured out. Now, I'm a 5x6 post with a 12-inch hole, so I got a little bit of room there. But should probably start getting some of the 2x6s secured all the way down, get those posts locked in, tamped down. And then we got a few more to put in over here, daylight provided. I don't get much daylight after work. If I'm lucky, I got about 2 hours. Maybe 2.5, but about 2 hours I need to start cleaning up and doing things. Last night I worked out here until about 8, and I was running with the headlights of the tractor just to get the posts in the holes. So it is what it is. I didn't get anything done in the shop last night. I futzed around with other things, got some thunderstorm footage. So we'll put that up for you guys as well. Hope you guys to the south did okay last night, because it looked like it tore some things up. I know over in Wisconsin looked like they got it pretty hard. Fortunately, we just had a little thunder and a little rain, so far we're getting lucky this year. We have had storm damage in the past. So at some point, all this is going to go away anyway. We're going to get a different wind break, probably out there. Cattle shed up on the north end. Oh boy, lots of work to do, guys. Off to that job thing for me again. Tell you what, we should be able to work 2 days and have 5 days off. I could probably make that work. Might be able to feel like I'm getting something done. At some point, we're even going to get the excavator out and raise hell with that shed. Oh yeah, I gotta go to work. Yeah, I gotta go to work. Alright, you'll be good. That'll be fun. Or at least a good stress reliever, so. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope everyone has a great day. See you again next time.